One of the most important things for early detection of pediatric neurology symptoms, or that the patient or the child needs to see us, is the pediatrician, the primary care doctors. They are the ones who need to be on guard to see if the patient has any problem that needs to be referred to us.